Hey guys, what's up? Sorry, I tried to plug this thing at the end, but hang on. Just one second. Let me try to see if this mic actually works. Turns out the mic doesn't work. Okay. What's up, guys? I know I haven't made any claw machine videos. I'm making an FTL, saving up some money. Wow, chance of saving up money. That's a freaking shocker, I know, right? Okay, next on the agenda, it's December 17th. About like 8 more days. 8 more days until Christmas. I have to just count down days, because that's like my favorite holiday, except for Halloween. Because when you get to eat all the candy you want, and it's amazing. So, let's see. First, my dad finally found one of my cameras, but it's a pink camera. It's a pink one that I found. It's like one of those taking pictures. But my dad said he'd try to buy me a new one this year. A new handheld one. All because Xander broke my other one and my other one doesn't want to work anymore. So, here's my little scenario. Since I am getting a new video camera, while I'm at my dad's, I will not be back until January 6th or 5th, but who knows, I'll probably be tired out. So, here's my deal to y'all. If I get a new camera, I'm going to make a extreme Christmas video, but not extreme, but just me opening up my presents. Probably, we could just might see Dylan 332 again. I'm probably going to be working some of the time. Yes, I can't. I kinda have a job down there. If you count, picking up metal and taking them to a scrapyard. Yeah. And I have about $3 right now. So I'm probably gonna take my dad, and somehow I wanna go bowling with them. And they have claw machine at the bowling alley. So if I go bowling, I will try to win some stuff. By the way, guys, I went to Walmart about a week ago. Went there, bought some Magic the Gathering cards. Yes, I know I'm a big nerd since I played it. And since I got it, I went and had 50 cents left over, and I went to the jewelry machine, and I didn't win crap. I basically messed up. I did not use my angles real good, so. Enough for me now. I will get back to y'all on about Sunday or Saturday if I'm allowed to bring my laptop. So, it's chance to do too. See you guys.